Have fun, son. You too, Grover.
Bye-bye, Daddy.
Bye-bye.
Oh, hello there. Welcome to Sesame Street. Oh, today, Elmo and Grover...
Hello.
...are having a play date.
Ah, yes. What better way to enjoy this sunny, breezy...
Terrible.
Terrible day.
Stop it, would ya?
That sounds like Oscar. Come on, Grover.
This is awful. Just awful.
Oh, hi, Oscar. What's wrong?
Over there. That cute, adorable little fluff ball. See what I mean? So cute. Yuck.
It's a puppy.
Yes, a cute and furry little puppy.
Oh, I can't take any more of this mushy stuff. Time for this grouch to scram.
Bye-bye, Oscar. Elmo wants to say hi to the puppy. Hello, puppy.
Wait, Elmo, there is a special way you must introduce yourself to new doggies. First, you must move slowly and talk to them softly and let them sniff the back of your hand. See, Elmo? This is how doggies get to know you. Or should I say, knows you.
Oh, hi, puppy. Oh, this is Grover, and Elmo is Elmo. The little puppy is scared. It's okay, puppy. Elmo's here. You know, sometimes when Elmo is feeling scared, Elmo sings a little song. La 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 la, la 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 la, don't be scared. La 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 la, la 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 la, don't be scared.
Look, the puppy is not scared anymore. She is dancing. And wow, check out their moves.
La 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 la, la 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 la, puppy song. La 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 la, la 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 la, puppy song. Nice dancing, little puppy.
For a pet adoption fair, we are trying to figure out how to find a home for this puppy. You can give the perfect pet a happy new home. Today and only today.
Grover, that's it. We can find a home for the puppy at the pet fair.
Really? I mean, yes, of course we can, because at the pet fair, you can, give the perfect pet a happy new home. Oh, look at all those animals finding new homes with people who will love them, care for them, feed them, brush their fluffy fur, and tuck them into their cute little beds.
Did you want to go to the pet fair and find your new home, puppy? Elmo thinks that's a yes.
All right, let us do it. We will find you the new home you deserve, little puppy. And to get there, we just have to follow this handy-dandy map.
Everybody, let's go to the pet fair and find our puppy friend a new home.
Yay!
Off to the pet fair. We can't wait to get there to meet your new family. We'll get to show you and they'll get to know you. And then we'll just wait and see. Soon you'll be well fed, curled up in a clean bed and dreaming the night away. Waking up where you're protected and cared for, and that's where you'll always stay. Where there's kindness and care, that's home. Where we play and we share, that's home. So wherever you fit, let love take you in, that's home. That's sweet, sweet home.
Walls and a ceiling are sometimes appealing, but so is a tidy nest.
If you like it grimy, like me and my slimy, a trash can is just the best.
With someone who stays true, to brush you and bathe you, to cuddle and praise you.
Good doggy!
Where you're cozy and clean, that's home. Where you dance and you dream, that's home. So wherever you fit, let love take you in. That's home. That's sweet, sweet home.
We must turn at the shoe store.
Oh, Elmo sees the shoe store.
Just a minute, Elmo. Shoe store.
Robert?
Where is the shoe
Robert?
Store?
Hey!
I found the shoe store. Do you see anything in a size 7? Come on, Elmo and Puppy. This way, to the pet fair.
Grover, Elmo was wondering, what should we call the puppy?
Huh? Puppy is not her name? Oh, I am so embarrassed.
Well, the puppy loves to dance. Maybe we should give her a dancing name.
Great idea! And I have the perfect name, Cha-Cha. What do you think, Puppy?
Maybe not.
Okay, how about Twist? How about waltz? Polka! Or tango? I'm okay.
She likes that one. Puppy, do you want your name to be Tango? Oh, good girl, Tango. Good girl.
Well, then come along, Elmo and Tango. The pet fair awaits.
Oh, what's wrong, Tango? Are you hungry? Okay, we'll find you a snack to eat. Grover, what snacks do little puppies like to eat?
Doggy treats. Get your doggy treats.
Hey, great timing.
Yummy. Nom, nom, nom. Delicious. Nom, nom, nom. Doggy treats.
Hey, Puppy Monster.
Hiya, Elmo, Grover, and little puppy.
Oh, this is Tango.
Oh, hi, Tango.
Elmo was wondering, are your doggy treats a good snack for little puppies to eat?
Oh, no, me doggy treats, not good snack for little puppies. They great snack for little puppies. They so yummy, healthy, and delicious, they even have their very own song. What crispy, crunchy, and totally delicious. What juicy, gooey, snappy, crackly, and nutritious. Your tummy's rumbling, your mouth's about to water. Me know what you need, a treat from Cookie Monster. Hey, get your doggy treats. Come get your Cookie Monster doggy treats. Calling every doggy up and down the street. Cookie Monster doggy treats. They're gonna make your breath nice and clean. They're gonna give your fur a silky sheen. Oh boy, me got vanilla, pumpkin, even teriyaki. Me sometimes eat them and me not even doggy, but that's our little secret, okay? Hey, get your doggy treats. Come get your Cookie Monster doggy treats. Oh, calling every doggy up and down the street. Cookie Monster doggy treats. So me know the facts. Oh, me so proud of them. And me know a thing or two about snacks. Hey, get your doggy treats. Come get your Cookie Monster doggy treats. Calling every doggy up and down the street. Cookie Monster doggy treats, oh yeah.
Doggy treats.
Oh, me getting very hungry.
Doggy treats.
Oh, if only they were cookies.
Doggy treats.
Oh, me know it now. Maybe later.
Doggy treats.
Hey, wait a minute. Where me yummy, tasty doggy treats go?
Tango and the clown are running away.
Hang on, Tango.
Elmo's coming.
You two doggy treats. Cookie Monster's coming to save you.
Exciting. Now that Tango has had a little snack, it is this way to the pet fair and Tango's new home.
Bye-bye, Cookie Monster. Thank you for the doggy treats.
Bye-bye, Elmo. Bye-bye, Grover. So long, Tango. Oh, come back for treats anytime.
People snuggling with you, that's home.
Lots of treats for you, too, that's home. So wherever you've been, let love take you in, that's home. That sweet, sweet home. That sweet, sweet home. To get to the pet fair, we must now go around an apple tree.
Grover, look out!
Hang on, Elmo. I am trying to find the apple tree. That is one strange-looking red rock. Of course, thanks to my careful navigation. The pet fair is this way! Actually, it is this way!
Was that Tango? You want Elmo to throw the stick?
Sorry, we're trying to find a home for our puppy friend, Tango.
Abby.
Yeah, Tango got a little muddy while we were playing.
Oh, can Abby help Elma wash her off?
I can try. Let's see, what would get a puppy nice and clean? Ooh, I got it. To give this pup a good clean scrub, we need a magical bubbly tub.
Grover, Elma thinks the pet fair may
nobody left to give Tango a home.
Elmo knows you're sad, Tango, but Elmo's here to help you. Elmo will find you a home. Come on, Grover. Hello? Hello? Can anyone help give a cute little puppy a home?
Hello? Anybody? Does anyone out there want to give a home to a cute little puppy? Something Tango liked that would bring her back.
Hey, Elmo knows what Tango likes. Just like Elmo, she loves to dance.
That is right. Maybe if you sing Tango a song, she will hear it and come back.
Okay, Elmo will try.
Where there's kindness and care, that's home. Where we play and we share, that's home. So wherever you've been, let love take you in. That's home. That's sweet, sweet home. That's sweet, sweet home.
Elmo, look!
Tango, you came back! Tango, who's a good girl?
Your play date.
Hey, who's this?
This is Tango. She's the cutest, sweetest puppy in the world. She loves music and dancing and scratches under her chin, and she doesn't have a home. So Elmo was wondering, could Tango please come live with Elmo?
She is a cute little puppy, but having a dog is a lot of responsibility, Elmo.
That's right.
You'd have to help feed her.
Elmo would help feed her.
We already know her favorite kind of doggy treats.
And you'd have to brush her fur and help give her baths to keep her healthy and clean.
Elmo would help give her baths.
Yeah, but maybe not with magic bubbles.
And you'd have to help take her for walks to make sure she gets plenty of exercise.
Yeah, Elmo will help take her for walks. Elmo promises. Elmo will show Tango lots and lots of love.
Well, I guess we do have room for a sweet little puppy.
Welcome to the family, Tango.
Oh, thank you.
This is your home now, with Elmo who knows how to give you the things you need. The bath that we gave her taught you how to bathe her.
And me show you treats to feed. Delicious.
We don't need a pet fair to know we're a great pair. We're family now for good. There's something more here, right outside our door here. We've got a whole neighborhood.
So call the whole town to gather around you.
And we're so glad he found you.
Oh. Where there's kindness and care, that's home. Where we play and we share, that's home. So wherever you've been, let love take you in, that's home. That's sweet, sweet, where you're cozy and clean, that's home.
Yeah.
Where you dance and you dream, that's home.
Yeah.
So wherever you've been, let love take you in. That's home. That's sweet, sweet home. That's sweet, sweet home. That's sweet, sweet home. That's sweet, sweet home.
Bye-bye, Elmo. And see you around Sesame Street, Tango.
Bye-bye, Grover. Come on, Tango. Elmo
that's gotta be the happiest inning I've ever seen. Yuck!